Oh, this is a blast, man. It's just to have this many kids from my hometown here.
Dan Herron was back in his element Friday night, interacting with nearly 250 kids. He's just 3 years removed from a four-year NFL career. Before that, he was a standout for his hometown Raiders and also the Buckeyes down in Columbus.
You know, going back home and you're back on your field and you're back in front of your family, your friends, and all the kids that watch you. You know, it's a big deal for me, man.
I remember coaching him in basketball, and he was on the JV basketball team, and when he wasn't getting any reps on the court, he would be on the side doing push-ups and sit-ups.
That drive made Herron the person he is today. Tonight's camp was put on by Beyond the Game, teaching kids important life lessons off the field. Besides Herron, former Harding lineman James Daniels, now with the Chicago Bears, was also on hand.
The thing about Warren, like Harden, is like everybody wants to come back and help. And like that's the thing, like when you have people that are willing to come back and help, it means so much. So I think it is really neat.
You know, this is the first year and we just wanted it to get bigger each year, man. So looking forward to it.
So year one of Dan Herron's youth football camp, a booming success here in Warren. Head coach Steve Arnold told me next year they hope to mimic what Cardinal Mooney has done with their camp of champions. Their goal is to get over 40 former and current NFL players here on the turf at Mollenkopf. For now, reporting in Warren, Chase Evans for Sports Team 27.